Hey, we're not in a submarine. We're in an aircraft.
No, I mean, like, you know how we sometimes usually start in a sub?
I thought we was in the other video. I thought we was always in a base that was on ground.
No, like, it's kind of this is pretty much the hub. Like, pretty much what happened, like, in the beginning, we're on the ground. This time we're in the craft, because, you know, progression through the story. You know, it's kind of like with Halo. Like, you know how with Halo, like, we can't shoot nothing. We just walk around talking. We're in different areas. Yeah, it's kind of like
that. And skip.
So, like, never heard of that. Got an iPhone 6. Got a PS4 now. What? Okay, let's watch the cutscene. I don't know what he said.
Don't worry about common dude.
DNI encryption protocols are no longer secure. Any contact with the WA could inadvertently compromise.
Can you hear my TV? Just want to make sure.
Yeah, I can. No, wait. Hold
on. I mean, it's not that loud.
We're unplugged.
So, not that loud. Yeah, you're good.
We're on our own.
Okay.
We know Taylor's looking for the surviving members.
Oh, that loud voice, man. Actually, turn it down.
Off the grid, whereabouts unknown.
That good?
Dr. Selene, however, is alive and well in Cairo. Our allies in the Egyptian army are holding him at Ramses Station, one of the few territories not to fall to the NRC.
What's up,
like, he's not like a strong man.
You're making Rakim seem like he's talking to himself.
I know, right? It's funny because we got this recorded. My boy gonna come out like, who is that guy talking to? Like, I'm talking to my imaginary friend.
Still imaginary friend.
Yeah. Oh, that's cool. So that's when you get all the 49 gnomons.
Not a bad
idea. Like, get all the gnomons in the game.
I think we just traded one bad situation for another.
Oh, yeah. Did we?
Glad I'm not the only one feeling deja vu.
Fighting a losing
Food
battle.
Out age.
The information Taylor released helped the NRC target strategic weak points in the Egyptian military defense.
Dang, Sean, you walking slow?
Dang, I'm saying,
they
though.
They are gaining territory fast.
My boy, you
Civilian
moving slow.
Casualties are high.
Man, you moving super slow.
I'll slap you silly. I'm going to follow
so
baby girl.
This doctor character talks fast and gives us
that booty, though. What's good?
You will. You don't hide out.
You got no
cake.
Hey.
This old dead broken down. I'll stop.
Is it like a memorial or something?
Like how we walk upstairs.
Yeah, it's pretty much like a memorial. I guess for everybody who died. Everyone who died.
We appreciate your help.
Baby girl. Oh, baby girl. Hold up. Hold up now.
Everybody check the footwork.
Good to see you.
Footwork.
Hey, pay attention, Sean.
I'll try.
See, that's why you don't know what's going on.
Robots. Munitions. Anything.
Yeah, where can I shoot? Oh. Well, hold on now. Oh, Hendrix. Nope. Ball in line, boys. Ball in line. I'm behind baby girl.
May have vital information on the
somewhat.
Responsible for the NRC's latest attack.
Dang. Took us 3 years to go up the stairs and everybody else.
We'll be able to ensure more support for you.
They keep slowing us down.
That's a polite way of saying shit's fucked up for
everyone. Yeah, because it's story related. You gotta pay attention and listen.
Get in line. We were lucky to secure Dr. Salim before the NRC advance. I warn you, we may not be able to ensure his safety much longer.
Don't worry. I won't need him long.
Our men are ill-equipped to deal with the NRC's robots.
What's your operational strength?
Excuse me, sir. Don't block me. I'm trying to see what's going on.
Armored vehicles and a squadron of VTOLs. Essential supplies are low.
How are you still holding on?
You can thank Raul Menendez.
What?
Look at that man smoking a cigar.
Thought he could make a better world by fucking everything up.
Dang, sir.
Ooh, dang.
Chill out with the F-bombs.
After the strikes of 25, all Winslow coordinations had to abide by the Allied drone
defense. You're getting in my way on purpose. I see what you're doing.
I'm trying to pay attention. You don't want to move around everywhere. You gotta listen.
The deads are the only reason we are still here. Maybe so, but I wouldn't thank Menendez. He was a prick who got what he deserved.
Hey, his name's Sergeant Rajid. You see that? Sergeant Rajid?
Where? That guy down there?
Back there. That
yeah,
dude, right?
I see him.
Yeah. Whoops. Hello, hey, Rajid. You know, the new character is going to be on
but you can still connect to our
Street Fighter 5.
The doctor is being held
no
I am Rajid, a deterbent name. I mean, a deterbent win. Remember the name.
For your cooperation.
I said it wrong.
Appreciate it.
Alright, you're getting stuff wrong. Scrubbing up already, but can we even get into the gameplay yet?
I'm gonna take a wild guess. Hey, Shy, what was they talking about this whole time?
They were talking about bombing everything, you know, destroying stuff.
You don't know things. You don't pay attention.
I just don't care. I just want to play.
You pushed the button. You screwed up. NRC forces are converging. Look at that. You gave away the enemy position. Key checkpoints around the station. It's an all-out assault. You gave away our position, Sean. Hey, my boy. hey, calm down. We need to calm down. Yeah, let's take it to him. Get your weapon ready. Let's go.
Yeah, boy.
Shut up, Sean. You don't care.
I care.
Oh, snap!
We can't handle it.
Dang! Oh, yeah, you dead.
Man.
What are these?
I don't know, some new form of technology. They are technology. what was I just, when did I get blown up? That should not have reached me at all.
Sean, you suck.
It wasn't my fault. At least I'm not lagging anymore. I can actually.
Yeah,
play
yeah,
it.
That's good. You're not lagging. Yeah, we'll have to hear Sean's bull.
I know, all right?
That whining and stuff.
I was pissed off, man. I was like, what the heck is this?
Man, Sean, if you don't shut the freak up, you don't want to hear all that whining stuff.
You know what, Kimrick? You're right.
Well, we did it.
Shut up, punk.
Oh, good. Oh, you got the turret. Oh, yeah, I got one right here. Cool.
Yeah. Can I
hit
the jumper?
Too bad there's no one to shoot, though.
I'm shooting them down here. What do you mean?
Oh, they came out. They start coming out.
Oh, yeah.
Stop.
What happened? Why are you down there? Oh, my goodness.
Like I said, I'll try to shoot them and, well, I mean, no, there was no one down there at time.
Oh, you got yourself back up.
They start coming out of there. That's the last of them. Yeah, I think I got this this automatic thing equipped that could like boost myself back up. Mm. Oh, look at this, hey Sean, you see this portrait right here? Sean, come over here.
Where are you?
See this portrait?
But we'll need VTOL transport if we're going to get the trucks to the checkpoint.
Yeah, look at this portrait.
Confirmed. VTOL support inbound.
Oh no, you can't be with no baby girl. I'm sorry, my boy. It's all you with bullet face now. Let's move this. There we are. See, your boy DC gotta handle everything.
Yep, I know. Okay, I gotta go back to my resupply.
We have to hurry!
Alright, my boys, where to? Are we riding in vehicles? Ooh, come on, let me ride.
Ooh, I think we are.
Come on, let's get in the vehicle.
Yeah, I think we're getting this one.
Get in!
It's this one. What the heck? Why did it? That was weird. Are you in?
Yeah, I'm in. Yeah, I'm getting in too. I had to wait for you to get in.
Oh, okay. And for some reason, the camera threw me all the way in the front of the vehicle and then to the back.
Key strategic position, including the old metro tunnels beneath the checkpoint, are rigged to blow. Detonation is our last resort.
I was eating on some Pringles. Just one on save it.
Uh-huh.
I hear you over there munching.
Always eating.
That both of them is bad either way. Look at you, god dang.
Oh, dang. All his furniture and stuff gone.
What was your plan?
His furniture gone.
Spike launchers were used to demolish buildings. We plan to use it to weaken the tunnel supports. But that
damn boys, after this, let's hit the movies up.
Ladies.
Ladies.
For once, I say stick to plan A.
Oh,
snap. We bought turrets. That's what I'm talking about.
My boy Rakim, it's time to rock some
head. Oh, I remember this from dang.
Stop remembering stuff.
Yeah, I remember this is when they showed it back in E3 when they searched for the gameplay of it.
You've got to give me time. Key systems are down.
What the heck?
We don't have time.
Wait, detonate. What? What?
What the heck happened to you?
God, hell? Oh no, okay. I just got down. Someone hit me.
Target confirmed. Hit it. I'll
Wait. Oh. Hold on a second. What's this? Weak point. Uh-oh.
Help. What happened?
I got down. I went over here to find a weak point. Said, weak point, and I planted a spike, and I got down.
All right, hey, stop moving. I don't want to see legs. Freak on you.
What you mean, my boy? What you mean?
Oh, plant the weak point. Oh, okay, I see it.
How do we do this?
Oh, grenade! Watch out!
Okay, and I get affected by it. What?
I threw a grenade. I tried to throw it back, and again, you got hit.
How do you plant that? Oh, you gotta go over it.
It says you're supposed to air it. Yeah, I got it.
I thought you were supposed to shoot at it.
Yeah, just go by and press square.
Oh, okay.
Detonate.
Detonation confirmed.
Oh, watch out, someone throwing another grenade.
I saw it.
Dang, I can't. I'm trying to look for the help shot. Help.
Oh, we got flying company now.
Oh, help shot. Help.
What the heck? Okay, what are you doing? Oh,
my son. Oh, no. This is shooting like crazy.
Where are you? Oh.
Right here.
Move out of the way. Move out of the way. There we go.
I managed to get someone. All right, here we go. I'll plant this. Oh, you got it. Good work. All right, let's get to that one. Whoops. Oh snap! Watch out, Sean.
I was in cutscene. Oh, not cutscene, but a transaction. Transition. Oh. All right.
Thank you.
Yep.
Oh my goodness.
Oh boy, stop.
Ooh. Oh, no, this is like they're all just going after me.
Hold on a second. Let me resupply.
Oh, you took the ammo box.
Oh, you needed that?
Oh, dang. Well, not really. I didn't really need it.
All right, get out of there. Get out of there. Detonating.
Oh, get out. Oh, one dang. Well, I wasn't even by anyway.
Okay.
Oh, last one. Hey, I'm gonna take out these enemies. You get to it. I'll take out these enemies for you.
I ain't know that's how it worked. Okay.
Yeah, I remember this back on the E3 when they first showed it.
Right.
Last year.
That's the blast.
Oh, wait, no, I think it was last year. Yeah, it was this year I meant. My bad, I meant this year.
Oh, goodness.
What the heck?
I'm down.
Oh, they got at me with the grenade. Are you serious? They got
me with the grenade. No. Uh-oh, that thing's rolling over here.
See, yeah, that's the one. That's the one that got me. What is that shooting me? The sniper? John, help. Oh, there it is. Yeah, the sniper up there. Hold up. Where is he?
I got a trophy.
You did? What trophy you got?
Doing combo right or something like that. I think that's what it said.
All right, I'm drilling it.
Oh, you got it. All right, backing up.
Yeah.
Oh,
back up.
Detonated.
Woo.
Now get me.
Hold up. I'm trying to wait to. All right. The thing I did again. That little rolling thing.
I saw it coming towards you.
Yeah, oh, they did it again. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Oh, wow. And I'm down.
Oh, he's good. I just killed him for nothing one time.
Hold on. Don't worry about me. I'm reviving myself. Don't worry about me. Huh, I like this.
Are you guys enemies or not?
Yeah, I'm fighting these robots over here.
I think I was
shooting. Oh, goodness. Alright, Sean, I need some help.
Alright, hold on a second. Get this sniper up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to kill this dude. There we go. They come. Oh, that's where they're coming.
Right,
there we go. You got him. All right, trying to hurt him. Give me before I die.
And reviving. Booyah. There you go,
right,
my
girl.
Boy.
All right, girl.
And go. Oh my goodness. All these grenades. Get out of here with that mess, man.
Go, 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 go.
That's it. We got them all.
All right, run.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go,
go, go, go.
Get back here.
Oh snap, all got jetpack. Oh yeah, I had on my other class, that's why.
Incoming! Blow it! Get up there now, I'll cover you!
Ooh, wait, hold on.
Hey Sean, get up here.
I'm coming. Oh snap. Oh snap.
Oh hold up. Oh wait, dang, I jumped down on accident. Alright, let's do it.
Sounds like you jump all the way down. What you doing?
There we go. Don't worry, I'm in. I'm in.
I got no action over here.
Yeah, there's really no action going. Hold on, maybe we're supposed to. Oh, here we go. Detonate.
Why would that be?
There we go.
I haven't changed my weapon like in a while.
Ambush! We have a breach at the Nazi station.
Why am I up
here? Are you okay?
There was no need to come up here.
It was Taylor. They took Dr. Salim.
He managed to get the jetpack.
How did he know we had
no.
him? There's something you're not telling us? She's telling the truth, Hendrix. Taylor?
Okay, okay, okay.
I'm down.
You know.
Hold on, never mind. I can get myself back up. You don't need to rely on me.
Shoot.
It says emergency reserve activated.
Hey, can you run a trace?
You're down anyway. Look at the way you're down. What the heck?
I'm not seeing you.
You're standing. You're up.
I'm up. Oh wow.
Yeah, you're like literally standing up while you. That is funny. Dang it. I wish I could record that. Oh. Yeah. What about it? I don't know.
I couldn't jump up there. How do I get up to you? That's the question. I'm not gonna make it. It won't let me up there with you. Just.
Uh-huh. Wait, what the heck?
I couldn't get up there to you.
John, what? You just pulled the wall around the wall.
I can't remember that.
Oh my goodness, level up. Go get the perk for it.
How about I get your face leveled up?
Hey, we can't. This is why we can't have nice things. Sean don't want to level up, get the jetpack wall run ability.
What the heck are you talking about, my boy?
Yeah, you should already have the ability roll one. He did it in the aquarium.
No. That was, No, the first time we did it was when they were showing it off. After that, you have to get it on your own.
You didn't wall run when we was in the aquarium thing?
No, I told you.
Oh, it got me. Alright. So how do you manage to get to that? How do you manage to cross that bridge then?
I managed. Oh, there we go. For some reason.
You didn't wall run, but
it didn't work before.
You didn't have to upgrade for it. Oh,
no, it works now. It was just like, oh my gosh, punks like these keep running in my way.
And dang, they got me, Sean.
You up there again? Up there? Oh my gosh. I gotta go.
See, this is why you need to have the wall run. You need to have the wall run, the jetpack. See, I upgrade all mine.
What are you talking there about? You go. Here. Where you at? Oh. This is why you need to stop running off on your own.
I was right next to you the whole time.
No, you wasn't.
Above you. That's
above
all. I was just above you.
Yeah,
that's
two
it.
Different things.
So it's not running off on my own if I'm above you.
You ran off on your own and got yourself killed. My boy, that's it. You're done.
I'm gonna use these upgrade abilities. So of course I'm gonna be, you know.
I punched him.
Look at you. Uh-huh.
I killed him.
You all over there.
Yeah.
Talk about me running you all the way over there.
I don't know what you talking about. Where are you at?
Look at that. How you end up all the way over here? You talk about me running off my own. Look at you. I had to run all the way back here. This plane, they'll still shoot your body, and I'm like over here.
I bet.
Got him.
That's not a good cleaning product. Uh-oh, they're on fire. I spy. Let me get my little nanos. What the heck is going on over here? My boys.
You don't know this thing shooting at you, Sean, in front of you?
Shooting at me. Is it their flying thing?
Systems are still pretty
No, 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 we got it. No, it's the thing that was on the ground.
Oh.
The little droid.
We got a friendly down
ahead. I thought he was dead.
Scanning for life signs.
Best life sign ever.
Right on it. Honks. Wreck.
What the heck? There's a zebra case trapped behind us, see? You only got no civilian kill on the wall of soldiers this time. Alright, you know the drill, Sean. Keep shooting it. I hit it with the,
You gonna hit it with the rocket?
I hit him with the rocket, yeah.
You already know the drill.
Let me know when the shield is down.
As I recall, last time, we both were doing that. Oh, goodness.
Wait.
Kill him. What the heck are you doing?
I'm waiting for a shield to get down.
Oh,
watch
the thing
go bounce off. Why did you say anything?
I thought you were keeping an eye out for it.
I was getting injured. I was gonna die if I kept sticking my head out.
Go ahead and keep sticking your head out.
That guy got popped. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap.
Might as well keep your head out. Get, take
yeah,
head
I'm about to die. So like,
alright, Raquel,
oh
we got
goodness,
it.
Oh my goodness. Oh, look, thank you. I'm trying. Dang, they're throwing grenades like crazy. Alright, the grenade got me.
Dead? Oh,
I'm
like, wait.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Or down, really.
They'll throw me got like crazy. They will not let me hit them. All right, we got this. All right, is this still? No, let me shoot these guys. Wait. Get up. Oh, I need some ammo.
There we go. It up.
Dang it, they got me charged. Help. Dang, they keep getting me. Alright. Is it shield down?
It was.
Nope.
I already shot some missiles.
That rocket
on
flew up.
I shot some missiles at it already when it was down. I'm down.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I got you.
What the heck? This thing.
This day, oh,
what?
Dang, I'm down, Sean.
Too late.
Were we both down?
Yeah.
Oh, my. Hey, shoot it down. Shoot it now, Sean.
Gotcha.
I'm shooting it too.
Oh, okay. He's good. He's done. He is done. My boy, you're done.
Got it. We got it. Yeah, we got him. Good job. Woo. Now we can take out the rest of these things. Yeah, we can progress.
We're moving forward.
Yeah, Okay, hold up another one.
Another what?
This is all snap. This is the big one.
Oh, great.
Oh, crap.
One rocket. Two rocket. Three rocket. Oh yeah, you're done. Yeah.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
Oh, that was fast. Nice.
We need to
face the truth. Watch out for the little rolling things.
Oh, great.
We need the doctor.
Dang, another one?
Dang, they're all over there.
They really are.
Don't worry, Sean, you got this. I'm trying to hold him off, too.
Let us go.
Oh, I'm down. Where's the cover? Where's the cover?
I got you. I got you. Oh, go. Get it. Woo! Do we get it?
Nah. It's not done yet.
Hold on. Don't worry. Here it is. Just keep shooting out. I'll bring out a shield. Oh, hold on. That little Sonic the Hedgehog ball.
Little Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, gosh. Hedgehog came rolling
is
around.
That? Oh, that did. Yeah. Okay, it's down. Yeah, hit it now, Sean. Hit now.
Hold on, let me lock on. Take out that AFP
before its rockets do any more damage. You don't have to all lock on. You just gotta
I mean, it. Still.
Basically, it just shows precise aim, but you can pretty much just shoot it without locking on.
I don't want to lock it. There's some more of them. I'm
yeah, don't worry. We'll focus on that.
That thing came rolling up towards me. He'll let you see me rolling.
Another little side of the hedgehog. Pinballs of death. It's down, Sean. Shoot it. Oh, yeah. You.
Oh, I'm down here.
Dang, I'm out of ammo. Hold on, I need to resupply. Yeah, that thing should be down like one more rocket should do it.
No, that wasn't the case.
Well, it needs to be the case. Wait, where is it? Oh, there it is. Why is everyone firing the rocket? Shoot the thing first. Okay, there we go. Hit the rocket.
What the? Shot.
And you're down.
Yep. As soon as I pulled out my rocket, oh, that thing did not want me to.
Oh, wait, we got it. Right when I revived you. Okay, we managed to get it.
Good.
Oh, that's funny.
Ridiculous.
Hold up. We don't have time to hold up. Let's go. No.
Sean so got knocked
this man
out.
Is still trying to get back to the prison.
How you know? You don't know what's going on.
Because yeah, he's just all like, let's go. Repeat. And I'm like, really? Dead system is down. Baby is bringing
shit,
stuff,
take man. Cover!
Get down, Sean Dane! You know you.
Why you keep telling me it's a cutscene?
No, okay, cutscene. No cutscene, get your behind down.
Then you stand out there then.
All right, my boy's a G. Look at that. So I climb up there.
My character doesn't even get shown in this.
We lost Ramses, and soon the rest of Cairo.
Khalil, it's not.
Man, if you don't shut up while that screaming.
The people who did this are traitors. They're gonna continue.
And what were you doing
that
whole fight,
enemy.
By the way?
We need to fight back.
Sitting there yelling. Don't
even know. These guys never around when we need them.
Hey.
Useless motherfucker.
You got a fix on that tracker?
Signals holding steady. Targets on the move. One click south of Kebeshet.
Copy that. See you at the safe house.
He looking at.
I'd like to trust you.
It's kind of funny how he's looking at him. Get to the safe house.
I'm only finding out about this tracker shit right now. You and Kane into keeping secrets from me?
Need to back off, Hendrix. Your head hasn't been right since you left Singapore.
Oh, my boy, ooh. You got snuff. He gonna take
you
that.
You better close that mouth.
Didn't make the call. I did. We have a chance. We find Salim, we find Taylor.
Man, now take that punch back.
I don't think he's about to punch you again.
I shouldn't have done that.
Duh. Just
but you did anyways.
Have your second thoughts about this whole damn mission.
Yeah, I understand. We got a job to do.
I know.
Well, I swear if one of my you're teeth came off, I'm about to be swinging.
Yeah, don't let that happen again. If it does.
Hey, trophy, friends or foe?
Friends and foe. Alright, guys.
This is awesome.
We're in Egypt.
Where's Hendrix?
We're gonna go bowling. We're gonna lift some weights. Well, Rakim can't lift none of these.
Shut up. I can lift more than you.
I trust
you. Uh-huh.
Anyway. DZ's scrawny behind.
DZ's scrawny spot.
No. Oh, yeah. Let me customize. Hold on. We ain't done. We can do another mission. We ain't done yet, my boy. Hold on. Let's see.
See you in the next episode, everybody.